Welcome those viewers who just watched the Oilers wrap up a win in New Jersey. Rick Ball with Kelly Rudy and Ryan Leisley in Anaheim. This one underway. Glad to have you with us. Tell us Flames hockey on Sportsnet. Flames have won six straight games in this building, by the way. Pass to the slot. Tumbles to Backlund. He'll work it down the near side. Finds Coleman in the circle with a shot. Pat saved by Dostal. Puck played up the boards. Off a stick. Not out. Hannafin shoots. That goes wide. Ricochets around. Adam Henrique is there. Able to clear out the center ice. Noah Hannafin settles it down. Puts it right back in for Calgary. Loose puck corralled by Minchikov, and he feeds it out the center. Broken up by Anderson. Lifted back in by the Flames. Tumbling puck into the corner. Babushkin plays it around to the other side. Anderson able to pick it off. Rolling puck with a shot. Dostal makes the save, and he hangs on. Drysdale takes a look. Passing. Terry across to Drysdale. On the other side now with a shot. Pat saved by Markstrom. Rebound scooped up by the terrific rookie Leo Carlson. Back to the point to Drysdale. Now Fowler. Here's Carlson. Dropped it off for Drysdale with a bit of room. Now Fowler with a one-timer. Pat saved by Markstrom. Steers the puck to the far boards. Anaheim with some pressure early. Alex Killorn, the former Lightning, back to Drysdale. Pass over to Troy Terry. Forced to the corner. Anderson there. Terry battling. Carlson gets it free. Killorn plays it back. Shot blocked in front. That drops the defenseman. Mackenzie Weegar took it off the foot. He's in some distress. Flames able to clear the puck, and Weegar will hobble his way back to the bench. Calgary into the zone. Connor Zary with a pass back. DeSimone with a shot. Scores! Nick DeSimone! With a rocket from the blue line, gets his first National Hockey League goal and makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Okay, we're going to have to keep our eye on Mackenzie Weegar. We'll get to the goal in a second. But then what looked to be a really innocent play, Zary's going to throw it to DeSimone, and there's no traffic, and Dostal just misses it. Ever come to play every single night.
Here's Labushkin with a pass back. Terry with a shot. Glove save Markstrom. Fed ahead to Backlund. He'll pull one into the corner.
Okay, I have some good news, Rick. I see Weegar has made his way back to the bench.
Rasmus Anderson half wall with a pass down low. There's Coleman with a shot. That goes off Labushkin wide of the goal. Minchikov's broken his stick. Puck comes out the center. He's got to head to the bench trying to get over there as the Flames working ahead quickly to Huberto with a bit of room off the wing. Here's Huberto with a shot. Stopped by Dostal. Minchikov had gone to the bench. Huberto had a lane, and Dostal able to make the save on that shot by number 10. Back to Weegar. Fed across. Anderson gives the puck to Huberto. Back to the blue line to Rozichka. Huberto plays it back towards Brzezinski in front. Shot on goal by Coleman as the puck bounced right to him. Now took a spill. Dubé gets the puck to the line out of Tanev. Here's Hannafin down the boards. In deep. Noah Hannafin in front. Tipped by Greer. Stopped by Dostal. Second overall pick in the draft after Connor Bernard as he works it in. The 18-year-old pass. Tip back. Settle down. Terry takes a look. Shot trickled through. Fought off by Markstrom. Saw it last second as that changed speed and direction.
Weaving through the neutral zone. You could even hear the crowd buzzing a little bit on that rush. And then the puck ultimately is going to get to Terry, and watch this deflected shot.
Back to the line to Anderson. 45 seconds left in the power play. Zary shoots. That was blocked. Tumbles back to Connor Zary. Down low is Lindholm. Got a shot away. Dostal makes the save.
Thinks he sees a little bit of room, but Labushkin does a really nice job getting in that lane. Watch Zary get the puck back to Lindholm, and he walks out from below the goal line.
Rozichka, Coleman. Dropped it off to Backlund. He'll set it up. The pass down low to Rozichka. Front Coleman stopped by Dostal. Rebound tip back to the slot. Came back and made a good play defensively. Henrique's pass all the way across for Strome. Too far, but he gets it away from Weegar with a shot. Markstrom took it up high. Might have caught him in the mask. It's been a real grind.
Yes, it has.
Period two is underway. And now he wheels in on the right side, trying to cut to the middle, denied by Weegar. Now it's flipped out. Breakaway. Sharon Golmich. Short-handed. Stopped by Dostal.
Coleman with the quick up. What a nice little play. The Ducks on a terrible change. And Sharon Golmich
on the shot there by Max Jones on the setup by Minchikov. Back the other way come the Flames. Rozichka with the shot off the post. You can hear it up here in the broadcast booth. Right off the iron. Rozichka that close to making it 2-0. Penalty coming up to the Ducks.
In then watch this play. Adam Rugitska gets this and rings it right off the post. It's hard to say on that one, yeah.
Here's a short-handed chance now for Anaheim. Leeson works the puck in with a shot, and it goes off Anderson around the boards, right to Sharon Govich. Takes off the other way. Kadri passing to Lindholm. Shoots, scores! Lindholm, power play goal! 2-0 Calgary.
Really nice job turning this around and going the other way. There's a shot that goes wide. Now watch this, how quickly they enter the zone, get it to Kadri. He just waits and waits and waits. Sees Lindholm timing it perfectly. Lindholm didn't enter the zone too quickly and make it easier to cover. He just sort of hung back, waited for that opening, and then beautiful shot, blocker side.
Pass back to Fowler. Fowler feeds it over. Drysdale shot. That was denied. At the line, now it's Fowler to the circle with a pass down. Oh, Terry! And that's chopped away from him. Gets it back. Anaheim pressuring after that power play goal, looking to make it a one-goal game. And tipped off. Oh, Markstrom with a big save.
Also makes this great save off Drysdale.
It's Mangiapane. Checked in the neutral zone. Back the other way comes Petrano with Henrique in front. Fan of the pass and the shot. Now it's back in front. Petrano stoned by Markstrom on a bouncing puck that came to the front of the goal. Kadri. Anderson loaded up. Kadri keeps the puck, throws it down low, played in front, big save, Dostal. As Lindholm had a great chance, and now a high sticking penalty as one of the Flames got clipped at the side of the goal.
Then they're going to get Kadri. Beautiful pass to Zeri to Lindholm. Great save. Watch Zeri at the right of the net. There's the stick. He comes to the front. Gudas, I believe, is the guy that gets the stick up. Yep. So 4 minute high sticking penalty to Gudas.
So just over a half minute of a 5-on-3.
That was a good looking power play.
It was.
Rick.
They moved the puck around with confidence, right?
Yep.
Huberto again plays it across. Gets the return pass, trying to tuck it in. Grabbed out of the air by Dostal. Huberto a couple of chances.
Huberto behind the net. And watch, Huberto is going to get the final chance. He tries to bank it off the goaltender first. Then the puck hops up in the air. And Dostal does a nice job getting his glove on it. That was really nice. Not often do you go back and forth between.
Puck taken away, and now a chance to bring it out by the Ducks. Minchikov feeds it in off the shoulder of Markstrom. McGinn shorthanded with a good look.
Shorthanded, McGinn gets a great opportunity.
Turn. Nice pass in front, and that's off a stick wide back to Killorn. Stopped by Markstrom. Rebound off his pad.
Chance, and how about Alex Killorn? Man, what a great shift shorthanded.
Bumps it back to Pospisil. Feeds it over to Tanev. Tanev shoots. Turned away by Dostal. Rebound to the crease. Knocked away by the defenseman. That was Drysdale bailing on his goaltender. Greer makes a pass. Here's Dubé. Pass saved by Dostal. Off Dylan Dubé. Calgary buzzing for that third goal.
Good. The Ducks have had 22 shots. I think they had some really, really dangerous grade A chances. So this game is far from over.
Dostal heads to the bench for the extra attacker. Chris Tanev's back on the puck. Steered over the line up the center ice. Tumbles loose. Knocked aside by Anaheim as we approach the final two here in the third. Chance for Greer. Scores into the empty net. As A.J. Greer gets his sixth of the season. And makes it 3-0.
And then just really tenacious on the puck. Lindholm does a great job.
Greer bumped as he lifts the puck out, takes a look back to see who hit him. Sam Carrick. More physical stuff for now. Greer and Carrick dropped the. Greer was not happy with that hit.
He was not. He looked right back at Carrick after getting hit.
All this happening with 3 seconds left. And it hasn't been an overly physical game, though.
So he looked at him after that. There was a hit before that, and then Greer, yeah, you know.
Yeah, that'll do it. As Jacob Markstrom gets his 200th career win, and it's a 27-save shutout.